Hello friends. Welcome to Tech Talks Engineered channel. Today we will discuss about breathing process of power transformer. As we human breathe, transformers also breathe, but to our totally different breathing processes almost in every aspect. Let's focus on transformer breathing. Let's start with three basic questions. 1. What is transformer breathing? 2. Why does transformer breathe? 3. How does transformer breathe? We will see these questions one by one. Now let's start with first, what is transformer breathing actually? Transformer always inhales and exhales air all the time when in operation, through silica gel breathers. This process is called transformer breathing. Further second and third questions, why and how does breathing take place? As we know, transformer is an airtight machine and completely filled with insulating oil, means there is no way to pass air in or out of the transformer. But atmospheric or ambient temperature is never constant. It always varies with time. For example, temperature on sunny day is quite high as compared to temperature at night. Also, oil temperature varies with loading of transformer. More the loading, more the temperature of transformer. As per thermodynamics law, oil expands at high temperature and contracts at low temperature. Hence, an outlet in space is required to adjust this expansion and contraction of oil. So to accommodate expansion, space is provided in oil conservator tank. And outlets is provided through breather. As we know, oil in transformer is filled up to 3/4 of conservator, an air cell is fitted inside the conservator occupying that extra space above oil. Small size breather pipe comes out of conservator. This breather pipe has its one open inside air cell. And at other end breather is connected. Hence, when transformer oil temperature drops, oil contracts, and oil level in conservator goes down. So to compensate this contracted volume of oil, atmospheric air gets inside air cell through breather and that air cell expands, compensating contracted oil volume. When transformer oil temperature increases, oil expands, and oil level in conservator goes up. To accommodate this extra volume of oil, expanded oil pushes air cell up, and air cell gets contracted, pushing air out through breathers. This process of air in and out through breather is called as transformer breathing. Here please note that, air which gets inside of air cell passes through silica gel breathers. This silica has property of absorbing water. Also there is oil cap at the bottom of breather which catches any other contaminations in air. Hence the air that goes in air cell is dry and free of contamination. Also there is another layer of protection, which is air cell. Since air gets accumulated in air cell, there is no direct contact between breathed-in air and transformer oil. Hence this avoid any possible moisture ingress or contamination of transformer oil, which consequently increases transformer life. So guys, this is all about power transformer breathing process. Hope you liked the video. If yes, please hit like button. And for more video, please subscribe. Thank you.